Okay. Alright. Yes. More. Okay, well, I guess... Alright, I got my parents to leave. They said they'll be gone for almost 2 hours. They'll call again before I leave. I might leave before they even call. Whatever. I'm gonna do a session here. Of more StarCraft 2, so... I'm really liking this game so far. Really liking it. And also, on other news... I don't know if it'll be after I beat this game, or... alongside this game. I guess it's really up to you guys. I have tested Bandicam with Spore Galactic Adventures, and it seems to work. So, I run at least 30 frames. At least. I haven't been lagging at all. I didn't notice any drops, major drops or anything. But I don't know. It's up to you guys if you want me to do that alongside this one or wait until I'm finished with this game. Alright, so, let's do this. More Star Control 2. I don't know what we were doing last time. Now, I do know, after talking with a friend, like all night, apparently, you know, my voice cuts out a lot. And I hate that. And certain sequences... In certain sequences, my voice cuts out a lot. I was given the... ability to think, and I should buy more thrusters. They're only 500 piece. I will buy two more. Okay. Now. Back. Fuel. Yes, I am raising it up. Far this time. Need to go exit. Shipyard. Oops. We need to buy our crew back. Oh, okay. We also need to buy a crew back up for the Spathe. Or for Whiffo. I can't do his thing. Can't do his thing anymore. I finally found... By the way, I finally found the Starbase theme on YouTube. Yes. Okay, star map. Whoa, look at that! Now, obviously, I can make it to the Zogfot area. I guess that's how I pronounce it. They got a very small set of stars, but I don't... I definitely would not have enough fuel to get back. Okay, so, I have five currently on here. I believe it's the belt... that I have written down right now. Yes, so let's go to this one. I didn't even look to see how much fuel it would take. So, I guess I was given the advice, I don't know, whatever, to... Oh my god, look how fast I'm going. Holy crap. Because buying more thrusters means I can get through hyperspace a lot quicker. I don't know if I still gulp up the same amount of fuel as I would originally, or if I get there faster so it gulps less fuel. I don't know. Shoot. You know, I should have saved it before I left, because then I wouldn't have to go back through all the vine if I meet a probe out here. Look on the map! Look on the map! Oh, shoot. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to make it to where I'm supposed to be going here. So I'm going to have to win. Why do they move so fast? Oh, no! There it is! I was almost there.
We bring greetings from a friendly species.
Oh god, not this again. Is there something wrong? We seem to be miscommunicating.
According to internal monitors, there are no malfunctions. Priority override. New behavior dictated.
Dang it.
Must break target into component materials.
Alright guys, here we go! Let's do this. We come in peace. Okay, I can't do that again. Energize. Alright. Ow! Oh my god! I collided with something. And I took a lot of damage. Holy crap.
Better die.
Oh, don't you... I hit you. And I don't think it did any damage. Oh boy, this one's gonna be close. Die, foul beast! Beasties! Energize! Okay.
Energize!
Can I energize? Energize! Oh shoot! Fridge. Well, let's do this again. Bam! Oh, I think I'm about to get a cramp in my thingy. Spam! Okay. Oh my god, I got something in my arm and it hurted it. It hurted it? Oh my god. Fail!
I feel like Zen.
What am I doing? Maybe I can get there before he gets me this time.
This time.
It'll take 9 fuel to get there. Not bad.
Plus
about 20 fuel to get back.
It's a good thing that I actually bought some extra fuel.
Got that a little bit too close to me, didn't I? Yeah, I was actually hoping that I could open up the file of Aquan Masters and actually access the the texture files. I was going to change the color of my ship to like a pink. It would have been out of. I would make sure that I had a backup. I am being followed again on the map. I'd make sure that I have a backup, but of the other one, so I can change it back. I would take Fuifo out into battle, but I don't want to risk losing him. Well, By the way, answer this for me. You know who you are. I got cut off there. I think maybe. I don't know if I'm getting cut out here. You know who you are, but if I am on the Steam or you're in a chat with me at the time that you see this video, make sure that you answer this. I'm not being demanding. I know I've been sounding quite demanding. Whatever, but I have a question. The more thrusters I get, the faster I go in hyperspace, will I be able to outrun those probes? Or do you not know? I don't know. Whatever. Okay, I can't lose this battle.
Energize.
They didn't even take any damage yet. Neither of us think I've taken one crew of damage. Oh, I'm taking quite a lot of damage, actually. Whoa! I got a few good shots off on him. It's like a few shots at once does quite a... well, duh. Okay, he's down on... he's getting low, though, that's for sure. I should have conversed. Because maybe if you keep talking to them... maybe at some point they'll, like, break and never ever attack me again. I highly doubt that. Yes!
$550 Debris scavenged.
There's not that many places, but it looks like there might be a gas giant. Well, I think I can tell you. I have a feeling I am moving quite a bit faster here. Now, I don't know if that popped up on the screen. I finally did get my game running with Steam, so that I can just load it up in Steam. You might have just seen Zoe pop up there. I should probably go offline on Steam when I do stuff. Class 5 Tectonics, and those are probably two blues and two light blues. How much is it dispatch? 0.7 fuel. I don't want to do it. Should I do it? Not doing it. Really, if I absolutely need to come back here, I can always come back if we have enough money for fuel. Because I know that I need to get a lot more material. What do you call it? Money, I guess, to upgrade my ship. If I fully get my ship upgraded, all I need to worry about buying is what? Crew and fuel whenever I need it? I don't even know if it's possible to upgrade your entire ship. Will you ever get enough money? Probably. But I gotta stop skipping all of these things. I've gotta actually start taking some risks. Now, yeah, apparently you can find things very rarely on these places. Apparently. And I don't like it because of high class of weather. I can't select because there's a big giant steam thing in the way. Okay. You dingus. Now this place looks cool. Oh, but look at that weather! Yeah, but blue isn't that good, is it? Shoot. It only uses 0.2 fuel. Whatever, we'll do it. Shouldn't be that harsh. Oh, shoot! Ah! That was not needed. Why does it stick to your ship?! I'm gonna put up a warning, and hopefully the people will be looking at the screen. That might have been kind of loud. But I officially, absolutely, the of that weather. It likes to stick. Tectonics, you don't really have to worry about it. You see it, right? And it pops up randomly. This lightning crap, lightning's all over the place, and then it just sticks to your ship. And stays there and takes away, like, 8 of your teen crew. I didn't buy my crew, did I? Did I lose quite a bit of crew when I was fighting? Uh-oh. Alright, guys, we have a problem. I am now on 13 crew left. Shoot. Should have been more careful. I mean, the tectonics aren't that bad, but... Get out of the way! I need to see! Should have gone offline. 0.4, I'll do it. I should probably land where I can get as much as I can. Hopefully there is no lightning. Nope, doesn't look like it. But there is quite a bit of... Right where I need to go. What? We lost somebody. Evasive maneuvers. Oh shoot. Oh god. Roop. Fridge. No. Okay. Yeah, I'm a bit loopy again. I'm always loopy whenever I record. I'm always in the mood to record when I'm loopy. But that's alright.
Sometimes I might do the stupidest of things. Things that might hurt me. Not in reality, I'm talking about in the video game. Wow, is that even worth it? I don't even think it is. It costs 0.6 fuel to land on a Class 3 weather, Class 2 tectonic world, with only one white. Is it even worth it? The tilt is only 1 degrees. I have 9 crew left. There's absolutely no point. Absolutely no point. Absolutely no point.
He uses one fuel, that's not even worth it. Oh my god, I keep skipping so much! Ugh! Whoa! I think I bumped the turnip meter. It's kind of scared me a little bit. I mean, now, it'd be nice to do spore. I haven't been doing any practice, so I would be really, really rusty or whatnot if I went to actually do a Let's Play on it. But, basically all I did was play spore. Spore? Played the cell stage test and stuff. But basically, other than that, I have been randomly building the Lunar Republic vehicles. I guess I was in the mood to build, like, create things in that game, and so I ended up creating what I, you know, in my mind, an army, like the New Lunar Republic, sort of like an RTS, and for the team, the New Lunar Republic, whatever. But I made, like, the Harvester, you know, to harvest minerals. It sounds very like the other RTS games. I have, you know, like, light tank, heavy tank, war frigate, whatever, spaceships, stuff coming up, I guess, I don't know. But I know I'm just flying around this, it might be quite boring here, but I'm going to make a quick announcement about it. I do want to fair warn if I do go to play, and I will repeat this when I start the Spore Let's Play, I will not end the series. The series will not come to a complete final end. There will be an end to the game, to like the campaign or the stages, you could say, because it goes all the way up to Space Stage. I have never played Space Stage before, but once it gets up to Space Stage, that's where the campaign ends. Other than that, I'll have random videos up of creations that I'm doing, or things I'm working on, or creations I have done, or where we'll explore like worlds that other people have built, or things that other people have done, or you'll even get to see, you know, like me create a world, because that's what I used to always love. The only thing I don't like about it is that you're very limited to how much you can put on your stuff and how much you can put on a world. That I don't like. I wish that they would change that so much. Okay.
To the manifest roster.
I'm very sorry. Swiffle. I almost said Swiffle. You get one crew. Should we make it over to this place? Bit of saliva. Bit of saliva.
Alright, I'll do it. Alright, I'll do it. We will search this next place. Hopefully it doesn't have a lot of planets. And then I will return to Earth.
Why does it seem like all of a sudden things are popping up on the map? Like, all of a sudden these probes show up, even though that they've been talked about for a long time now. That's something I don't realize. Or, I don't understand, I guess. Yeah, those thrusters, I can definitely tell that they're turning out. But still, I turn really slow in battle. I'm gonna have to buy more turning jets. Hopefully, each time that I go back, I'll probably buy at least one thing. And I'll try and spread out whether, you know, like, I'll do... Oh, my God. Wait, this is a noble world. Okay, I don't really know what to call you by, alright? Tell me what I should call you by. Because all I've been referring to you is, you know who you are. That's all I've been referring to you, but you do know who you are. I remember you talking about the different worlds